very much. So we're going to play a bit of rock, punk, indie, all sorts of stuff, to be honest with you. Let's have a look. I'm going to start with some Franz Ferdinand for you. Thank you. quick song about masturbation for you.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. I'll just remind you that there is through some collection available for charity. So please give generously to that. If you're a song you like, put a pound in. If you don't like, you can't have it back, so.
Yeah.
Okay, let's stir fry this for this. It's called the Coda. Thank you. story. But he was looking for a bit of joy. Snooping it.
Cover's only 20 bucks, and even if the DJ sucks, it's time to turn his brother
slow it down for a bit because I'm old. I need a bit of a rest. There's a track by Paul Weller for all you lovers out there. If not, we'll just play for the band.
This is called You Do Something to Me. Sorry. This is for you, Chapman. Where's Chapman?
Yeah, we love Dave Chapman.
This is for you, mate.
Here we go.
Yeah.
sure.
Okay. We got one more slow one, we're going to wrap it back up. This is where we normally get a guest drummer to come up. Like Gina said, we've been going for 10 years, and I remember back when I first started, I was teaching drums to loads of kids in Swindon. And it's really cool to see a couple of my ex-students here tonight. So I'm just going to ask Jamie and Jake to come up on stage, and they're going to do half of the song each. So let's have a round of applause for Jamie over there and Jacob over there. Let's give a round of applause. Jamie will start this off, and then Chase and Carl here, and Jacob will take it to the end. How will they know this is the truth?
Keep it right there.
Thank you.
full picture of the quality, please.
Hey! Okay, next special guest. Alana. He's going to come up and sing Sex on Fire for us. She's brilliant. She's the only one out of four to sing, to be fair. Not bad, let's know what you're talking about. That's true. Apart from the drum, I don't know. Drum is cute. Here we go, let's hear it for Alana, everybody, come on!
Thank you.
yet? Anyone like the Killers? Yeah. A little tune by the Killers. It's called Mr. Brightside.